Given question is answered. A star B is A minus B. Verify star is commutative and associative. First we will prove whether it is commutative or not. Commutative. Take one element. 1, comma 2 and 2, comma 1 belongs to Z cross Z. A star B is given as A minus B.
1, comma 2.
1 star 2 is equal to 1 minus 2. What is 1 minus 2 value? Minus 1. 2 star 1 is equal to 2 minus 1. What is 2 minus 1 value? 1. 1 star 2 is not equal to 2 star 1. Star is not commutative. Next we can prove associative. This is very, very important. Associative. Associative. In associative, what is LHS? A star, B star, C. A star, B star, C means B minus C. Because the given operation A star, B means A minus B. B star, C means B minus C. Now this is A, this fully is B. What is A star, B? A minus B. In place of B, what is there? B minus C. A minus B, minus of minus, plus C. Now comes to RHS. A star B star C. What is A star B? A minus B star C. Now this fully is A, this is B. What is A star B? A minus B. A minus B. In place of B, what is there?
C.
In place of A, what is there?
A minus B.
Then you will get A minus B minus C. Observe these two. This is A minus B plus C. This is A minus B minus C. So A star B star C is not equal to A star B star C. Star is not associative. For other questions in relation functions, please subscribe to PK Master.